السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم وبارك لعبده ورسوله نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. I welcome our dear brothers and sisters in Islam. أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. Your brother in Islam, Bilal Ismail of the Al-Kawthar Institute and Imam Development Project with you for another majlis of ilm, another majlis of dhikr, another majlis of us learning and understanding the Arabic language, walhamdulillah. Why, Ya Abdullah, Ya Amatullah, limadha, limadha, why? Why do we want to understand the Arabic language? Because the Arabic language is the miftah to the noble Quran. It is the miftah, it is the key to the sunnah of the Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Arabic language is the language of al-Islam, walhamdulillah. Ya Abdullah, Ya Amatullah, our Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam spoke in the Arabic language. You read in your salah, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. You say Allahu Akbar. Many of the words, day in and day out, we use Arabic terms. Udhiyah. It's now the time of Qurbani. It's the time of Eid. It is Yawmul Jumu'ati, etc. But subhanallah, unfortunately, very few have made an exerted effort to understand the Arabic language. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from amongst those who make the effort to learn the Arabic language, walhamdulillah. And so this is ibadah for us. This is worship, this is worship, this is ibadah. إِنَّمَا الْأَعْمَالُ بِالنِّيَّاتِ. Surely, indeed, no doubt, actions are dependent upon the intention. And our intention is that we want to understand the noble Quran. We want to understand the sunnah of our Habib Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. We want to be able to communicate with our brothers and sisters from Albania and Nigeria and Chad and Saudi Arabia and the Emirates and Yemen and all of these places around the globe. This language of the Arabic language, it bonds us, it unites us, it is the cement between us, walhamdulillah. Ya Abdullah, Ya Amatullah, our current series, as was discussed, Durusul Lughatil Arabiyyati, Arabic language, lessons in the Arabic language, لِغَيْرِ النَّاطِقِينَ بِهَا, for non-Arabic speaking students, walhamdulillah. We are going through the Medina University syllabus, book 1, book 2, and book 3. We've gone through book 1, walhamdulillah. We are currently in book 2, masha'Allah. And in this majlis, we will be moving on to lesson number 14, walhamdulillah. الدرس الرابع عشرة. الدرس الرابع عشرة. المدرس من بالباب. من بالباب. The مدرس says من. من means who. من بالباب. Who is at the door. من بالباب. Who is at the door. طالب says a student. أنا طالب جديد. أنا طالب جديد. I am a new student. I طالب, طالب student, جديد. What type of student? جديد. This is our describing word. المدرس, the teacher. أدخل. This is something new. This is an order. أدخل, أدخل. He is ordering the student to enter. So we've already discussed past tense verbs. He ran. Present tense verbs. He is running. Well, this is an order. You put like an exclamation mark after it. Run when you say to somebody. Sit when you order somebody to sit. Stand when you order somebody to stand. So the teacher is ordering him. This is fi'lu amrin. Fi'l amr, an order. Udkhul, enter. Masmuka, what's your name? Ismi Humayunu. Ismi Humayunu. My name is Humayun. Different name, strange name. Al-Mudarrisu Humayunu. That's your name, Humayun. What's that? كيف تكتب هذا الاسم؟ كيف تكتب؟ How? كيف تكتب؟ How do you write? كيف تكتب؟ How do you write هذا الاسم? This name. اكتبه على هذه الورقة. The teacher is saying to him, Uktub, Uktub, write. Ordering him to write. Uktub. Uktub who? Write it. Write it what? What's the it? It is his name. Write it meaning write your name. Ala hadhihi al-waraqati on this paper. Waraqa, waraqa means a page, paper. Uktubhu ala hadhihi al-waraqati. Write it on this paper. At-tullabu, the students. Ya ustadhu, ha huna aqrabun. Ha huna, here, over here, there's what? Aqrabun. What's an aqrabun? A scorpion. Aqrabun, scorpion. Here, over here, there's a scorpion. Al-mudarrisu. Aqrabun fil fasli. Aqrabun fil fasli. Aina here? A scorpion in the classroom. Where is it? Here, why? Because scorpion is feminine. Aqrabun fil fasli. A scorpion in the classroom. Aina hiya, where is it? Aina hiya, where is it? Unzur huna ya ustadhu. Look here, O ustad. Unzur huna ya ustadhu. Look here, over here, O ustad. Hiya tahta maktabi hishamin. Hiya tahta maktabi Hishamin. It is under the desk of Hisham. So the teacher asked, Aqrabun fil fasli, a scorpion in the classroom. And also take note, Aqrabun fil fasli, generally when we begin a nominal sentence, the mubtada is ma'rifa. The mubtada has an alif and lam attached to it. But here, it does not have an alif and lam. This is an exception to the rule. Why? Here, this is an example of the mubtada. It being indefinite. It being indefinite. Why? Because it is in the form of a question. Aqrabun fil fasli. Usually, we would say, for example, At-talibu fil fasli. So, At-talibu is our mubtada. It is ma'rifa. It has an alif and lam. It is definite. Jayid. But here, we don't have the mubtada which is definite, rather it's indefinite because of the questioning. أَعَقْرَبٌ فِي الْفَصْلِ أَيْنَ هِيَ أُنْظُرْ هُنَا يَا أُسْتَاذُ هِيَ تَحْتَ مَكْتَبِ هِشَامٍ. It is under the desk of Hisham. مَكْتَبِ هِشَامٍ مُضَافٌ مُضَافٌ إِلَيْهِ أُقْتُلُوهَا أُقْتُلُوهَا يَا إِخْوَانُ. أُقْتُل means to kill. Qatala, he killed. Uqtul, ordering somebody to kill. Uqtulu, ordering many people to kill. Ordering them to kill what? Uqtulu ha, kill it. Kill it. All of you kill it, ya ikhwanu. So the teachers ordering the students, all of them to get together and kill the scorpion. Why? Because maybe the scorpion would bite somebody, would sting somebody. Dangerous. So, uqtuluha, ya ikhwanu. All of you get together and kill it. Bima naqtuluha. The tulab, they respond. Bima naqtuluha. With what will we kill it? Bima naqtuluha. Bima with what? Naqtuluha. With what will we kill it? Uqtulha. Uqtulha, kill it. Bihidaika, with your shoe, ya Hishamu. Uqtulha, uqtul, kill. Kill it. Uqtulha, kill her or kill it. Bihidha, hidha, are your shoes. Bihidaika, with your shoes. Hidhauka, your shoes. Bihidaika, with your shoes. Ya Hishamu. Amatat? Then the teacher asks, did it die? Did it die? Amatat, mot. Amatat, did it die? Naam, matat. Yes, it died. Mata, Sulaiman. Matat, Fatimatu. So, matat, because we are talking about the aqrab, which is feminine, so we don't say mata, but we say matat. Excellent. The mudarri says, Ijlisu ya abna'i. Ijlisu ya abna'i. Ijlisu, all of you sit. Ijlis to Sulaiman. Ijlis to Ahmed. Ijlis to Ilyas. But to a group of men, we say, Ijlisu ya abna'i. Ijlisu ya abna'i. Iqra ad-darsa ya aliyu. اقرأ الدرس يا علي. اقرأ الدرس يا علي. If we joining, اقرأ الدرس. اقرأ الدرس يا علي. اقرأ الدرس يا علي. اقرأ الدرس يا علي. Read the lesson, O Ali. Ali responds, أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. أعوذ, I seek protection. عاذ يعوذ, I seek protection. بالله, with Allah, in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From what? Min, from. الشيطان, from the shaitan. And describe the shaitan, what type of shaitan? He is الرجيم, the rejected one. The rejected one far away from the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. بسم الله, bi, ba, in the, bismi, in the name of Allah. Bismillah, with the name of Allah, in the name of Allah. Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Ar-Rahman, the most merciful, the gracious, the most merciful. Bismillah, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim. Iqra, read. This is an order. This was obviously when Jibreel came to our Rasul Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the cave. Iqra, he says to him. Iqra, bismi, iqra, read. Bismi, in the name. Rabbika, in the name of your Rabb. Alladhi, who khalaqa, created. Who khalaqa, who created. Khalaqal insana, he created insan. Insan is the thing that was created, is the object. Min alaq, from a blood clot. Iqra' bismi rabbika alladhi khalaq. Khalaqal insana min alaq. MashaAllah, subhanallah. Ya Abdullah, Ya Amatullah, the first revelation to our Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was Iqra, when last did you pick up a book and read? Ya Ustazu, hafizutu hadhihi surata. So the student says, hafizutu hadhihi surata. I memorized this surah. Ayya suratin ahfazu ba'daha. Which surah should I memorize after it? Ayya suratin, which surah, ahfazu, I memorize, ba'daha, after it, after this surah, iqra, what surah should I memorize? Al-mudarrisu, ihfaz surat at-tini, ihfaz surat at-tini, memorize surah at-tin, wa-tini wa-zaytun. What does teen mean? Teen means the fig. At-teenu, the fig. خُذْ دَفْتَرَكَ, take your notebook. هَذَا, take this notebook of yours. وَكْتُبْ, and write فِيهِ, and write in it. سُورَةَ الْعَلَقِ, and write down سُورَةَ الْعَلَقِ. MashaAllah. Very, very good when somebody is memorizing that they also write down the surah, subhanAllah. We have become dependent upon the printed books, mashaAllah, tabarakAllah. But you find students in Mali and many other countries, they write the surah themselves. This makes your hifz even stronger. خُذْ دَفْتَرَكَ هَذَا وَاكْتُبْ فِيهِ سُورَةَ الْعَلَقِ. Take this notebook of yours and write in it surah al-alaq. Ya Aba Bakrin, O Abu Bakr, innaka na'asanu, you are sleepy. Na'asanu, you are sleepy, you are yawning. Idhhab ila al-hammami, idhhab ila al-hammami, idhhab ila al-hammami, go to the hammam, the bathroom, jayid, waghsil wajhaka, and wash your face. Take note, the fi'lu amr, we got idhhab, go to the hammam, waghsil, and wash, ordering him, wajhaka, your face. Iftahin nawafidha, ya Abdullahi, ordering Abdullah to open up the windows. Iftahin nawafidha, ya Abdullahi, fa innal ghurfata, because, this fa inna, for indeed, technically it means because, fa innal ghurfata muzlimatun, because the room is dark. فَإِنَّ الْغُرْفَةَ مُظْلِمَةٌ, because the room is dark. وَالْجَوَّ حَارٌ, and the weather is hot. افْتَحِ النَّوَافِذَ, open the windows. Ya Abdullahi. Abdullahi originally, but because we have a Ya in front, remember, then it would be Ya Abdullahi. Ya Abdullahi. فَإِنَّ الْغُرْفَةَ مُظْلِمَةٌ, because the room is dark. وَالْجَوَّ حَارٌ, and the weather is hot. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ تَبَارَكَ اللَّهُ. التَّمَارِينَ, exercises. أجب عن الأسئلة الآتية, answer the following questions. ما اسم الطالب الجديد؟ ما اسم الطالب الجديد؟ ما اسم, what's the name? الطالب الجديد, what's the name of the new student? ما اسم الطالب الجديد؟ ما اسم الطالب الجديد؟ What's the new student's name? اسمه همايون. اسمه همايون. اسمه همايون. His name is همايون. Number two. أين كانت العقرب؟ أين كانت العقرب؟ Where was the scorpion? أين كانت العقرب؟ أين كانت العقرب؟ Where was the scorpion? كانت, it was, it was. كانت تحت مكتب هشام. كانت تحت مكتب هشام. كانت تحت مكتب هشام. It was under the مكتب of هشام. كانت تحت مكتب هشام. It was under the مكتب of هشام. It was under the مكتب of هشام. Again, كانت تحت مكتب هشام. It was under the desk of هشام. Number three. من الذي قتلها؟ من الذي, who's the one, قتلها, killed it. من الذي قتلها, who's the one who killed it, who killed it. قتلها هشام. قتلها هشام. قتلها هشام. Number four. They say it. بما قتلها. بما, with what? Bima qatalaha. With what did he kill it? Bima qatalaha. With what did he kill it? Qatalaha bihidaihi. Qatalaha, he killed it. Bihidaihi. Bihidaihi. Qatalaha bihidaihi. He killed it with his shoes. Qatalaha bihidaihi. Qatalaha bihidaihi. He killed it with his shoe. Hidaun, shoe. Hidaihi, his shoe. Qatalaha bihidaihi. He killed it with his shoe. Number five. أي سورة حفظ علي؟ حفظ علي سورة العلق. حفظ علي سورة العلق. حفظ علي سورة العلق. والحمد لله. ما شاء الله. Exercise number two. صحيح ما يلي. Correct the following sentences. قال المدرس لعلي اقتل العقرب. اقتل العقرب. جيد. قال المدرس لعلي اقتل العقرب. اقتل العقرب. Is that correct? Did the teacher say to Ali? لا. Correct the sentence. قال المدرس لهشام. قال المدرس لهشام. The teacher said to هشام اقتل العقرب. Kill the scorpion. Number two. قال المدرس لهشام افتح النوافذ. افتح النوافذ. Is that correct? Is that correct? No. قال المدرس لعبد الله. قال المدرس لعبد الله. قال المدرس, the teacher said, لعبد الله, to عبد الله, افتح النوافذ, open the windows. Number three. قال المدرس لهمايون. قال المدرس لهمايون. اذهب إلى الحمام واغسل يدك. واغسل يديك. اذهب إلى الحمام واغسل يديك. Did the teacher say that to Humayun? No. Teacher said that to who? To Abu Bakr. So correct it. صحيح the جملة. Correct the sentence. قال المدرس لهمايون. Remember, همايون is a diptote, so it will not take a كسرة. قال المدرس لهمايون اذهب إلى ال, so the قال المدرس لأبي بكر. I mean, the correct person was Abu Bakr. قَالَ الْمُدَرِّسُ لِأَبِي بَكْرٍ قَالَ الْمُدَرِّسُ لِأَبِي بَكْرٍ اِذْهَبْ إِلَى الْحَمَّامِ وَغْسِلْ وَجْهَكَ وَغْسِلْ وَجْهَكَ وَغْسِلْ وَجْهَكَ. So number one, the teacher said this not to Humayun, but rather to Abu Bakr. And number two, told him to wash his face. Again, قَالَ الْمُدَرِّسُ لِأَبِي بَكْرٍ اِذْهَبْ إِلَى الْحَمَّامِ وَغْسِلْ وَجْهَكَ. Number four, قَالَ الْمُدَرِّسُ لِعَلِيٍّ اِحْفَظْ سُورَةَ النَّبَئِ. Memorize Surah An-Naba' عَمَّ يَتَسَاءَلُونَ. قَالَ الْمُدَرِّسُ لِعَلِيٍّ اِحْفَظْ سُورَةَ التِّينِ اِحْفَظْ سُورَةَ التِّينِ. Not سُورَةَ النَّبَئِ, but rather سُورَةَ التِّينِ. اِحْفَظْ سُورَةَ التِّينِ اِحْفَظْ سُورَةَ التِّينِ. وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ مَا شَاءَ اللَّهِ. Then they say to us, تَعَمَّلْ, ponder over the following, أَبُو بَكْرٍ and لِأَبِي بَكْرٍ. Take note, because of the lam. The lam is a harf of jar, so it becomes أَبِي بَكْرٍ. Originally it was Abu Bakrin. Now with the lam, li Abi Bakrin. Abu Bakr becomes Abi Bakrin. Walhamdulillah, mashallah. Exercise number three. Iqra' ma yali. Read the following. This is the bab, we call this bab Nasara. Anta taktubu, you write. Taktubu, taktubu, you are writing. أنت تكتب, you are writing. أنت تكتب, you are writing. تكتب means you are writing. أكتب, أكتب means write. When you are ordering somebody to write. أنت تدخل, so the verb here is تدخل. تدخل means you are entering. أدخل, أدخل would mean enter, ordering somebody to enter. So we bring obviously this like alif at the beginning there. أكتب and أدخل. Let's look at some examples. أخرج من الفصل يا بشير. أخرج, أخرج من الفصل يا بشير. Leave from the classroom, O Bashir. أخرج من الفصل يا بشير. Exit from the classroom, O Bashir. Number two. أكتب درسك يا علي. أكتب درسك يا علي. أكتب درسك يا علي. Write your lesson, O Ali. أكتب درسك يا علي. Write your lesson, O Ali. أسجد لله. Usjud lillahi, make sujood, prostration for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Usjud lillahi, prostrate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do not prostrate to anyone or anything besides Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Usjud lillahi, prostrate to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Unzur, unzur, look. إِلَى ذَاكَ الْجَبَلِ. You're ordering somebody, you're telling somebody, look at that mountain. انظر إِلَى ذَاكَ الْجَبَلِ. انظر إِلَى ذَاكَ الْجَبَلِ. انظر إِلَى ذَاكَ الْجَبَلِ. Look at that mountain. اُقْتُلْ هَذِهِ الْحَيَّةَ يَا عَمِّي. Kill this snake, oh my uncle. اُقْتُلْ هَذِهِ الْحَيَّةَ يَا عَمِّي. Kill this snake, oh my uncle. اُدْخُلْ يا حامد. أدخل يا حامد. Enter أو حامد. أشكر ربك. أشكر ربك. أشكر ربك. Thank your رب. Thank your creator. أسكت يا ولد. You say to the kid, you know, to be quiet. He's making a din. He's making a noise. He's disturbing. أسكت يا ولد. Be quiet, O kid. أسكت يا ولد. From سكوت, سكوت, سكتة, to be quiet, silent. أسكت يا ولد. Be silent, O kid. أكنس هذه الغرفة. أكنس هذه الغرفة. Take note, all of these alifs that we are reading at the beginning of these verbs, فعل أمر, take note, there's no Hamza on them. Jayid, there's no Hamza on them. That's very important. Why? Because if we add the Hamza, then we are making the Hamza, etc., the Alif, you know, part of the makeup of that word. But no, we are only pronouncing an Alif because it is the Fi'l Amr. اكنس هذه الغرفة. Sweep this room. Sweep this room. والحمد لله. أنت تجلس. تجلس. You are sitting. And then we will obviously find that the order would be اجلس. اجلس. أنت تغسل. تغسل. اغسل. 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 You are ordering somebody to wash. اجلس هنا يا بلال. Sit here, O Bilal. اجلس هنا يا بلال. Sit here, O Bilal. اغسل وجهك بالصابون. اغسل وجهك بالصابون. Wash your face with soap. ارجع بعد ساعة. ارجع. Return. بعد ساعة. After an hour. Return after an hour. ارجع بعد ساعة. انزل من السيارة يا أخي. Get down from the car, oh my brother. We've reached the place now. انزل من السيارة يا أخي. Get down from the car, oh my brother. قال الله تعالى لموسى عليه السلام. Allah said to Musa عليه السلام, اضرب. اضرب بعصاك الحجر. Hit with your stick the stone. اضرب. Hit. بعصاك. With your عصا. عصا is a stick. بعصاك. With your stick. الحجر. The stone. That's the object. Another one. أنت تذهب. You are going. تذهب. Going. You are going. And then the verb would be the order. اذهب. Go. أنت تفتح. You are opening. افتح. Open. Ordering somebody. افتح. 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 Or open. Open. Let's see. Number one. افتح كتابك يا إبراهيم. افتح كتابك يا إبراهيم. Open your book, O Ibrahim. احفظ درسك. Memorize your lesson. اقرأ هذا الدرس. Read this lesson. اذهب إلى المسجد. Go to the masjid. اركب. Ride. دراجتك. دراجتك. Your bicycle. العب مع أختك. Play with your sister, يا إسماعيل. العب مع أختك. العب مع أختك, يا إسماعيل. اشرب ماء باردا. The doctor says, اشرب ماء باردا. Drink cold water. أين مكتب البريد يا أخي؟ Where's the post office, oh my brother? مكتب البريد, post office. أنا لا أدري. I don't know. أنا, I, لا أدري. أدري means to know. لا أدري. I don't know. اسأل ذاك الرجل. Ask that man. اسأل. Ask. ذاك الرجل. That man. Ask that man. أنا رجل غريب. I'm a strange man. I'm a traveler here. I'm a stranger here. أنا رجل غريب. غريب. ارفع رأسك. Lift your head. ارفع رأسك. Lift your head. ارفع صوتك. Somebody is talking, but they're just mumbling to themselves. You cannot hear them clearly, so you say to them, ارفع صوتك. Raise your voice. قال الله تعالى في القرآن, اقرأ بسم ربك الذي خلق. Read in the name of your Rabb who created. قال الله تعالى لموسى عليه السلام. Allah said to Musa عليه السلام, اذهب إلى فرعون. اذهب إلى فرعون. Go to فرعون. Take note, فرعون is a diptote. That's why we don't say فرعوني, although it came after a إلى, but we say إلى فرعون because it's a diptote. اذهب إلى فرعون. وقال اذهب أنت وأخوك. Go أنت, you, وأخوك, and your brother. Go you and your brother. اذهب أنت وأخوك. Go you and your brother. Allah ordered Musa عليه السلام and Harun. أنت تأكل. You eat. Ordering somebody to eat, we say كل. كل. كل means with a calf. كل means to eat. أنت تأخذ. You take. And if we say to somebody خذ. خذ means what? خذ means? خذ means take. خذ هذا الكتاب. Take this book. والحمد لله. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. Exercise number 4. تمرين رقم 4. ضع الأمر صغرادا الأمر من الأفعال الآتية. They want you to form the فعل أمر from the various verbs which they give, inshallah. So if somebody gives you the verb ذهب, and they say make the فعل أمر, we say إذهب. ذهب. As for an order, it becomes إذهب. Somebody says غسل, غسل, he washed. Turn that into a فعل أمر. إغسل, إغسل, wash. والحمد لله. So let's see. ماضي, past tense. قتل, قتل, he killed. المضارع, present tense. يقتل, قتل, يقتل. As for the فعل أمر, it would be أقتل. قتل, يقتل, أقتل. قتل, يقتل, أقتل. Number two. ذهب, يذهب, he went, he is going. إذهب, go. ذهب يذهب اذهب. جلس يجلس, he sat, he is sitting. اجلس, sit. فهم يفهم, he understood, he is understanding. افهم, understand. حفظ يحفظ, احفظ. He memorized, he is memorizing. احفظ, memorize. سجد يسجد, اسجد. He is made prostration. He prostrated, he is prostrating, and you're ordering somebody to prostrate. Usjud. Raka'a yarka'u, irka'. He is making ruku, or rather, he raka'a. He had made the ruku, prostrated. And number two, yarka'u, he is in that posture of ruku. And irka', you're ordering somebody to make ruku. Shakara yashkuru ushkur. Sami'a yasma'u isma', listen. Rafa'a yarfa'u irfa', lift. Darasa yadrusu udrus. Ordering somebody to study. Alima ya'lamu i'lam. Alima ya'lamu i'lam. You're ordering somebody to know. Jayid. Alima, he knew. يعلم, you know. اعلم, know. Know, you are saying to them, know such and such. شرب يشرب اشرب, drink. حلق يحلق احلق. حلق يحلق احلق. You're ordering somebody to shave. كسر يكسر, كسر يكسر. What would that be? كسر يكسر اكسر. كسر يكسر اكسر. كسر يكسر يكسر اكسر means to break. كسر يكسر اكسر, break. Next one. غسل يغسل اغسل. غسل يغسل اغسل. غسل يغسل اغسل. You're ordering somebody to wash. اغسل, wash. طبخ يطبخ. طبخ يطبخ meaning طبخ, they cooked. يطبخ, they are cooking. أطبخ. طبخ يطبخ. أطبخ, أطبخ, you are ordering somebody to cook. أطبخ, جيد. Next one would be فتح يفتح افتح. فتح يفتح افتح. Ordering somebody to open. فتح يفتح افتح, open. قطع يقطع اقطع. قطع means to cut. قطع يقطع اقطع. قطع يقطع اقطع. Next one. ضرب يضرب اضرب. ضرب يضرب اضرب. ضرب يضرب اضرب. جمع يجمع اجمع. جمع يجمع اجمع, join. كتب يكتب اكتب. كتب يكتب اكتب. كتب يكتب اكتب. You're ordering somebody to write. كتب يكتب اكتب. كتب, he wrote. يكتب, you are writing. اكتب, write. نزل ينزل انزل. نزل ينزل انزل. نزل, he got down. ينزل is coming down. انزل, come down. منع يمنع امنع, to prevent, to prohibit. منع, he prohibited, he prevented. يمنع امنع, to prevent someone. عرف يعرف اعرف. عرف يعرف اعرف. عرف يعرف اعرف عرف to know يعرف عرف يعرف he knows اعرف know جيد next one سأل are we there no we missed out a few there عبد يعبد أعبد عبد يعبد أعبد عبد يعبد أعبد to worship سأل يسأل اسأل سأل يسأل اسأل سأل يسأل اسأل to ask سأل يسأل سأل يسأل اسأل that's one option or you could also say سل سأل يسأل اسأل is an option also just سل سل ask is an option next one نزل ينزل we did that منع يمنع we did that عرف يعرف اعرف ضحك يضحك اضحك ضحك يضحك اضحك اضحك means to laugh ضحك يضحك اضحك ضحك يضحك اضحك means to اضحك means to laugh جميل أكل يأكل كل أكل يأكل كل أكل يأكل كل ركب يركب اركب ركب يركب اركبد ركب يركب اركب to ride فعل يفعل افعل do أخذ يأخذ خذ أخذ يأخذ خذ أخذ يأخذ خذ أخذ يأخذ خذ خذ means to take والحمد لله ما شاء الله they say there همزة الأمر همزة وصل فلا تكتب فوقها أو تحتها علامة همزة إلا في الفعل الرباعي جيد with regards to that the همزة you do not write it in any of these فعل أمر you don't write it for any of the فعل أمر والحمد لله تأمل ما يلي ponder over the following exercise number 6 أكتب الدرس so here when we have, this is exercise number 5, when we have uktub, ending with a sukun, and the next word begins with an alif and lam. So we have the meeting of two sukuns. So what happens is that we turn one into the kasra. Uktub ad-darsa, uktub ad-darsa, uktubid darsa, uktubid darsa, uktubid darsa, iqra al-qur'ana, iqra القرآن اقرأ القرآن اقرأ القرآن read the Quran اشرب القهوة اشرب القهوة drink the coffee اشرب القهوة اشرب القهوة العب الآن العب الآن العب الآن play now العب الآن play now اكتب يا حامد 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 اكتب we can join this يا حامد اكتب يا حامد اكتب اجلس let's see ادخل واجلس ادخل واجلس join that ادخل واجلس ادخل واجلس ادخل واجلس افهم قال لي ابي افهم قال لي said to me ابي افهم قال لي ابي افهم قال لي ابي افهم قال لي ابي افهم joining So all of those examples were examples where we would join. قال لي أبفهم. It's a matter of pronunciation. Matter of pronunciation. Let's see. Exercise number 6. اقرأ ما يلي مراعيا قواعد النطق همزة الوصل. Take note of the pronunciation. وقواعد نطق الحرف الساكن عندما يليه ألف لام. So they want to know how you pronounce the following. كل washrab kul washrab kul washrab so we join the waw with the sheen kul washrab number 2 iqra id-darsa wafhamhu iqra id-darsa وافهمه اقرأ الدرس وافهمه read the lesson and understand it. Number 3 اقرأ واكتب اقرأ واكتب اقرأ واكتب. Number 4 اخرج والعب اخرج والعب اخرج والعب اخرج والعب exit and play leave and play. Number 5 اذهب الآن اذهب الآن وارجع بعد اذهب الآن وارجع بعد ثلث ساعة and return after a third of the hour. اذهب الآن وارجع بعد ثلث ساعة and return after a third of the hour. افتح المذياع افتح المذياع you know, put on the radio. افتح المذياع واسمع الأخبار واسمع الأخبار and listen to the news. افتح المذياع واسمع الأخبار put on the radio and listen to the news. خذ هذه الحقيبة خذ خذ هذه الحقيبة وافتحها take this bag and open it. خذ هذه الحقيبة وافتحها خذ هذه الحقيبة وافتحها خذ هذه الحقيبة وافتحها take this bag and open it. اذهب إلى المدير واسأله اذهب اذهب إلى المدير واسأله اذهب إلى المدير اذهب إلى المدير واسأله go to the principal go to the director and ask him اذهب إلى المدير واسأله خذ الكوب واغسله خذ الكوب واغسله خذ الكوب واغسله take the cup and wash it. قال الله تعالى ليحيى عليه السلام Allah said to يحيى عليه السلام يا يحيى خذ الكتاب بقوة يا يحيى take the book خذ الكتاب بقوة take the book firmly يا يحيى خذ الكتاب بقوة قوة means power take the book firmly. قال الله تعالى لآدم عليه السلام Allah said to Adam عليه السلام يا آدم اسكن يا آدم اسكن أنت وزوجك الجنة O Adam, live you and your spouse in Jannah. يا آدم اسكن أنت وزوجك الجنة O Adam, live you and your spouse in Jannah. والحمد لله. Exercise number 7. اقرأ ما يلي. Read the following. يا حامد اذهب. يا حامد اذهب. يا حامد اذهب. It's a matter of pronunciation. O Hamid, go. يا إخوان اذهبوا. يا إخوان اذهبوا. O brothers, go. يا إخوان اذهبوا. يا إخوان اذهبوا. Join it. يا إخوان اذهبوا. يا آمنة اذهبي. O آمنة, go. Join it. يا آمنة اذهبي. يا آمنة اذهبي. أو آمنة go. يا أخوات اذهبنا. أو sisters go. إذ يا أخوات اذهبنا. يا أخوات اذهبنا. يا أخوات اذهبنا. Many examples they give us. 10 examples or more. يا أيها الطلاب يا أيها الطلاب So if we have يا and then we have a word which has ألف and لام Remember, that's a مشكلة, that's a problem. So if we have يا الطلاب يا الطلاب What do we need to do? We need to bring أيها in the middle. يا أيها الطلاب يا الرجل يا الرجل Bring in the middle, أيها. يا أيها الرجل. Why? Because after ya, you cannot have a word which is defined. If we do find one, then we have ayyuha in the middle. Ya ayyuha al-tulabu, O students, udkhulu al-fasla, enter the classroom. Ya ayyuha al-tulabu, udkhulu al-fasla. Ya ayyuha al-tulabu, udkhulu al-fasla. O students, enter the classroom. Wajlisu waktubu al-darsa. Wajlisu, and sit and write the lessons. يَا أَيُّهَا الطُّلَّابُ دُخُلُوا الْفَصْلَ وَاجْلِسُوا وَاكْتُبُوا الدَّرْسَ, and sit and write the lesson. ممتاز. Number two. أُخْرُجِي يَا بِنْتُ. أُخْرُجِي, exit, O daughter. أُخْرُجِي يَا بِنْتُ. وَلَعَبِي مَعَ أُخْتِكِ. وَلَعَبِي, and play with your sister. أُخْرُجِي يَا بِنْتُ وَلَعَبِي مَعَ أُخْتِكِ. أُخْرُجِي يَا بِنْتُ وَلَعَبِي مَعَ أُخْتِكِ مَعَ أُخْتُكِ مَعَ أُخْتِكِ أُخْتِكِ. Why? Because of the مَعَ. مَعَ أُخْتِكِ مَعَ أُخْتِكِ. Why أُخْتِكِ? Because of the مَعَ. The مَعَ made it take a كَسْرَ. Again. أخرجي يا بنت, أخرجي يا فاطمة, أخرجي يا آمنة, ولعبي مع أختك. Number four. كلوا واشربوا, eat and drink. كلوا واشربوا, eat and drink. كلوا واشربوا, والحمد لله. اشربنا القهوة يا أخواتي. اشربنا, اشربنا القهوة, drink the coffee يا أخواتي, O my sisters. اشربنا القهوة يا أخواتي, اشربنا القهوة يا أخواتي. تعالي, come here, يا آمنة, وافتحي النوافذ, and open the window. تعالي يا آمنة, وافتحي النوافذ. تعالي يا آمنة, come here, O آمنة, وافتحي النوافذ, and open the windows. اغسلوا وجوهكم وأيديكم. اغسلوا وجوهكم وأيديكم. Wash your faces and your hands. اغسلوا, اغسلوا وجوهكم. Wash your faces, وأيديكم, and your hands. أعبدنا الله واسجدنا له. أعبدنا, أعبدنا الله, أعبدنا الله, أعبدنا الله واسجدنا له. He's speaking to a group of females. أعبدنا الله, worship Allah, واسجدنا له, and prostrate to him. Speaking to a group of females. إلعبوا بعد الدرس, play after the lesson. Speaking to a group of males or a mixed group. إلعبوا بعد الدرس, play after the lesson. خذي كتابك يا سعاد. Take your book, O سعاد. خذي كتابك. خذي كتابك يا سعاد. Take your book, O سعاد. خذي كتابك يا سعاد. قال الله تعالى في سورة البقرة, يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم. O mankind, worship your Rabb. الذي خلقكم, who created you people. والذين من قبلكم, and those before you. يا أيها الناس اعبدوا ربكم الذي خلقكم. والذين من قبلكم, and those before you. وقال في سورة الحج, and Allah said in سورة الحج, يا أيها الذين آمنوا, O you who believe, اركعوا, prostrate, واسجدوا, and اركعوا, make ركوع, واسجدوا, and prostrate, make سجود, وعبدوا, and worship, ربكم, you people's رب, وافعلوا, and do, الخير, and do good. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اركعوا واسجدوا واعبدوا ربكم وافعلوا الخير, and do good. Beautiful verse, والحمد لله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اركعوا واسجدوا واعبدوا ربكم وافعلوا الخير. Oh, you who believe, go down into ruku, go down into sujood, worship Allah, your Rabb, and do good. والحمد لله. Exercise number 8, Ya Abdullah, Ya Amat Allah, they want us to fill in the blanks. So they say to us something, Al-Qur'ana ya Maryamu. Al-Qur'ana ya Maryamu. So we want to order Maryam to read the Qur'an. Iqra'i al-Qur'ana ya Maryamu. Iqra'i al-Qur'ana ya Maryamu. Iqra'i al-Qur'ana ya Maryamu. Iqra'i al-Qur'ana ya Maryamu. Number two. Ya awladu, O my sons, something al-khubza wa something al-qahwata. Ya awladu, kulu al-khubza washrabu al-qahwata. Eat the bread and drink the coffee. Ya awladu, kulu al-khubza washrabu al-qahwata. Number three. MashaAllah, walhamdulillah. MashaAllah, you can feel now, brothers and sisters, that we are getting a bit deeper in the Arabic language. Walhamdulillah. Appreciate it. We have a solid foundation, MashaAllah, Tabarakallah. Those of you who have been with us throughout book one and so far with book two, Walhamdulillah, you definitely, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, have a grasp on matters. So number three there, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala, states, something min al-fasli ya Musa, ukhruj. Min al-fasli ya Musa, exit from the classroom, O Musa. Ukhruj min al-fasli ya Musa. Number four. Something wujuhakunna wa aydiyakunna bisabuni. Speaking to a group of females. Igsilna wujuhakunna wa aydiyakunna bisabuni. Igsilna wujuhakunna wa aydiyakunna bisabuni. Igsilna wujuhakunna wa aydiyakunna bisabuni. Walhamdulillah. Wash your faces and your arms and your hands with soap. Number five. Something ra'saka bil Musa. Musa is a blade. Musa is a blade. So something ra'saka ihliq. Shave your head bil Musa with a blade. Ihliq ra'saka bil Musa. Ihliq ra'saka bil Musa. Number six. Something hadihi al-aqraba ya abi. Uqtul hadihi al-aqraba ya abi. Uqtul hadihi al-aqraba ya abi. Kill this scorpion, O my father. Qala Khalidun لِزَمِيلِهِ زَكَرِيَّا. Khalid said to his colleague Zakariya, مَا مَعْنَى هَذِهِ الْكَلِمَةِ. What means this word? مَا مَعْنَى هَذِهِ الْكَلِمَةِ. What means this word? قَالَ زَكَرِيَّا أَنَا لَا أَدْرِي. I don't know. اسأل المدرسة. اسأل المدرسة. Joining اسأل المدرسة. اسأل المدرسة. اسأل المدرسة. Ask the teacher. Number eight. Something اللحمة بذاك السكين. The meat with that knife. الحادي. That sharp knife. يا خديجة. So اقطعي. اقطعي. Cut. اقطعي اللحمة. Cut the meat. بذاك السكين. With that knife. الحادي. That sharp knife. يا خديجة. اقطعي اللحمة. بذاك السكين. الحادي. يا خديجة. Number nine. Something. اسمك على دفترك يا عبد الرحمن. What? اكتب اسمك. اكتب اسمك. اكتب اسمك. اكتب اسمك على دفترك. Write your name on your notebook. يا عبد الرحمن. يا عبد الرحمن. Number 10. قالت المدرسة للطالبات. The female teacher said to the female students. Something. الآن إلى المكتبة. وسمثينغ الصحف والمجلات ثم سمثينغ إلى الفصل بعد نصف ساعة. So what's the female teacher saying to these girls? اذهبنا الآن إلى المكتبة. Go now to the library. اذهبنا الآن إلى المكتبة واقرأنا and read. وقرأنا 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 and read as-suhufa wal-majallati and read the newspapers and the magazines. Thumma irji'na. Thumma irji'na. Thumma irji'na. And then return ila al-fasli ba'da nisfi sa'atin. Thumma irji'na إلى الفصل بعد نصف ساعة and then return after half an hour. Number 11. يا عمار منديلك وسخ. Oh, عمار, your handkerchief is very dirty. وسخ جدا. يا عمار منديلك وسخ جدا. فاغسله. فاغسله. And so wash it. فاغسله and so wash it. The fa indicates and so because of that wash it. يا عمار منديلك وسخ جدا فاغسله والحمد لله ما شاء الله تبارك الله. تأمل ما يلي. Ponder over the following. أقسام الفعل ثلاثة. The categories of a verb are three. ماض past tense. مضارع present tense. أمر the imperative, the order. Example, ذهب, he went. يذهب, he is going. اذهب, go. والحمد لله. الكلمات الجديدة, new words. عقرب, scorpion. عقارب, scorpions. حذاء, shoe. أحذية, plural, shoes. جنة, جنة means paradise, garden. جنات is the plural. نعسانو is a diptote. نعسانو to be sleepy. مؤنث نعسا. The feminine version is نعسا. كوبون a cup. أكوابون cups. صوتون صوتون sound. أصواتون sounds. يدون hand. أيدين is the plural. يدون plural is أيدين or الأيد hand. Hands. زوجون. زوج للمذكر والمؤنث. زوج means spouse. So they say it can apply to the male or the female. زوج generally, usually today when we say زوج, we mean the husband. But otherwise, Arabic language point of view, the word زوج means spouse. Could apply to the husband or the wife. مذياع radio. جو weather. غريب stranger. غرباء strangers. موسى blade. مظلم darkness. كنس يكنس to sweep. نظر ينظر to look. سكت يسكت to be quiet. جمع يجمع. جمع he collected, gathered together. يجمع he is doing that. طبخ يطبخ. طبخ يطبخ. طبخ يطبخ. طبخ يطبخ means to طبخ يطبخ means to cook. قطع يقطع means to cut. حلق يحلق means to shave. عبد يعبد means to worship. علم يعلم to know. منع يمنع to prevent. عاذ يعوذ means to seek protection. To seek protection. والحمد لله ما شاء الله تبارك الله. يا عبد الله يا أمة الله. With that we have completed lesson number 14. والحمد لله. Before we end off, يا عبد الله يا أمة الله, a maxim from the noble Quran. And we had stated that we were going to go through 50 maxims. And walhamdulillah, this is maxim number 50. Walhamdulillah. So it's the last of the Quranic maxims that we will be going through, inshaAllah. Allah states in Surah Isra, verse number 9. إِنَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنَ. Indeed, surely, no doubt, this Quran, يَهْدِي, it guides, هِدَايَة, يَهْدِي, لِلَّتِي, to that which, هِيَ الْأَقْوَمْ, to that which is best. Indeed, this Quran guides to that which is best. Walhamdulillah. Ya Abdullah, ya Amat Allah, as many a scholar, as Qatada, he said, Inna al-Qur'ana yadullukum. The Quran guides you ala da'ikum wa dawa'ikum. It guides you to the to the ailments and also to the cure. The ailments, the problems, the issues, and also to the cure. For example, the ailments, sinning, mistakes, errors, all of the various pitfalls, and the dawa with regards to all of that, that you turn and you return back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. إِنَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنَ يَهْدِي لِلَّتِي هِيَ أَقْوَمْ. You find that our sharia, subhanallah, we are between the extremes of other groups. between the extremes of other groups. You have some groups where the individual, this woman, she has multiple partners. She's got four husbands. She's got multiple partners. Allah musta'an, not permissible with us. Whereas on the other hand, you find certain individuals give themselves off to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to God, and they do not marry at all, which is the natural way of the human being on earth. And they do not marry. And then you also have, you know, because this is unnatural, you have issues, you have deviances coming up. إِنَّ هَذَا الْقُرْآنَ يَهْدِي لِلَّتِي هِيَ أَقْوَمْ. Whereas this Qur'an guides you to that which is best. The middle part, subhanAllah. The middle part between all of the other parts. That's why it is صِرَاطَ مُسْتَقِيمٍ. صِرَاط الْمُسْتَقِيمِ, it is the straight path. When you look at the matter of marriage, when you look at the matter of business transactions, when you look at the matter of tahara, you know, all of these matters, we find that Islam, the noble Qur'an, in the middle, walhamdulillah, between the two extremes of others. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us khair and barakah. May Allah bless us. May Allah grant us the best in this world and in the hereafter. May Allah grant us an increase in our knowledge. May Allah grant us knowledge which is beneficial, not knowledge which is not beneficial. May Allah make us from amongst the people who are accepted with Him. Until we meet again, Ya Abdullah, Ya Amat Allah, Hada wa sallallahu wa sallam wa baraka ala abdihi wa rasulihi nabina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.